That woman, wasn't she a teacher at our school?
Yes, she was.
It was a really good time. Nothing compares to childhood.
Do you remember how Elma came in our class? I didn't like her at first.
Yeah, I remember that.
So, congratulations. Welcome to our school.
Thank you.
You know that it's the middle of the educational year. You will need to work hard.
We'll try our best.
These children are so listless. I must find a way to inspire them somehow.
Tablets.
but we have just one.
If you can share it with Daisy, you can share it with her as well.
But Daisy is my friend.
This bullying problem again.
You are good friends, aren't you? Do you remember it was not always like this? Friendship and harmony among people is very important in every stage of your life. At least you can feel happy and so confident. Look at her. She feels so alone. Just imagine yourself in her place.
I've always wanted to ask about your friendship. How did you become friends before I came to your school?
It was a funny story.
Students, meet her. She is your new classmate. Her name is Daisy.
Daisy, what a funny name.
Thank you.
happy birthday.